True that. And built hatch covers like that for Liberty ships that were still in operation. In Todd Shipyard, Seattle, Washington. 1974-ish or something like that. Just like those right there. I got to do them all by myself. And I had a lot of fun.